Hey, what's going on? Welcome back to Ironman Darts. Dave here. Just got done doing a five-set medley twice with a guy who I have to believe is a pro in his area. He was amazing and really pushed me and elevated my game to catch up. There were some instances there that I felt, I can't keep up, I'm done. The old Dave 2 years ago would have like thrown in the towel, probably just sandbagged it and go, I'm just gonna let it go through, let the guy get his stats. It was not going my way. But as I always remind myself, and I remind people I play with, every dart counts. You can miss two terrible darts, but one triple is as good as three singles. Yeah, that's one of those kind of philosophies. One is good as three singles. So stay with yourself, trust yourself, and I'm not gonna do a lot of talking. The game's already over. I'm not doing a lot of talking in this match because of how it started. And I think hopefully you'll enjoy the drama and the entertainment with this darts match. Thanks for watching. Hey, welcome back to Ironman Darts. I just got challenged by this gentleman here for a, actually, I don't know what it is. It is a five-leg medley. And it is a master out. So the bowl is in play. Thanks for the game, sir. Ooh, that is a terrible start. Ah, I need him to miss one of those bowls. It looks like he's on a 13-inch board too. So he's high level as it is. Wow. He went for it. And he's smoking. So he's a pro, maybe. Probably should have taken this game so quickly. Oops. Whatever. That may have been the factor right there, going for that 19 and getting it. Because if I would have missed that, then the 19 would have been open and he could have pounded it. Well, my friends, that was a battle. That started off very discouraging. It sure did. Not excuse, but just to give you perspective, I threw 15 to 30 darts before I started that match. And I thought, okay, I'm feeling pretty good, feeling relaxed, let me just go play. And then I get this guy, who, liderlepro, whatever, he might actually be a pro. He played so well and caught me off guard. So a bit frustrating in the beginning, but that's why I didn't really talk. And then as you can see, I really focused in, dialed in, and got my game where it should be. That was a really great match. I'm going to tell you right now, earlier today, I watched this CDC, I think it was CDC, series, Danny Baggish versus Jules Van Dongen in a cricket match, best of nine. I was on the treadmill the whole time watching for over about an hour. Didn't get to the last match, so I'll watch it and I'll know the results after this video. But those guys had one of the best matches I've ever seen. They were both on. They were both averaging seven at some point, both back and forth with nine marks. And I started thinking about that in this second medley of how focused those guys were and believing that those kind of darts are possible with focus, with determination, with confidence. Seeing them throw that way, knowing I can throw similar, gave me some confidence against this guy, knowing that he was going to hit some. And you saw in that second game, he started off strong and I stayed with it. And I'm happy with myself. And I appreciate that guy's sticking with me there. It was really frustrating the first couple of games. Like, holy crap. And I was going to get my butt kicked and thought, ah, oh man, this is just a loss. But then I said, okay, stay here, use this as a learning tool. And if anything I can pass along, when you're feeling like you want to give up, remember every dart counts. I thought about that a couple of times. I think it was a cricket game, two single fives. I had one dart left. My old self 2 years ago probably would have threw it away and go, I'm done with this that match. I kept with it, hit a triple 20, I'm in the game. Every dart counts. Awesome job. Thank you so much for the game. Thank you for watching. Thanks for sticking with me. Sorry I didn't talk too much, but I felt the drama as the game was going. I felt the drama of, as a participant, and also someone who might be watching. This is good darts. This is fun darts. These are two high-level players, match for match, and it was a matter of not who's going to hit, who's going to miss. And who's going to take that risk at the time? He was crushing on those triple 19s. That may have been this second to last cricket game. Crushing on the triple 19s. Maybe because my previous game was a triple 19, I was doing really well. He thought, okay, let me just stop what that guy's doing. And it kind of worked, but stick with it. Anyways, I'm done rambling. Until next time, I'm Dave. Thanks for watching new videos every 3 days. Adios.
Today's video is brought to you by The Cold Plunge. Use discount code DAVE150 at checkout at thecoldplunge.com. Immediately save $150 off your purchase. That's DAVE150 at thecoldplunge.com. There's also a link below this video.